Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the navigation bar on an Android phone or tablet. We'll be able to change things like the gestures used on it, as well as the button order. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change and customize the navigation bar in Android, first open the main settings page and look for an option called Display. Now look for the navigation bar option and tap on it. Within here, you can customize the navigation bar by changing between buttons and swipe gestures, by changing the order of the buttons, or by turning on or off some of the other customization options. If for some reason you can't find the navigation bar settings, you can always search for navigation bar on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to change the navigation bar on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch your video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.